my cardigan. Welcome to the land of fame, I said. Am I gonna fit in?
Everyone today. So glad to be back. So I'm sorry that there's not three of us, but my
swine.
She has swine flu and the H1N1 disease. Yeah, it's like from a pig. I don't even know. She has that. But anyways, welcome to another episode of Focus on Beauty.
Focus on beauty.
Oh my gosh. She's a little slow, but that's okay. If you saw the last video of us, we were wearing different outfits, but
there was a different video. It wasn't this one.
We made it for the track team when they came here, but this time,
so fun.
We're gonna have a party at Charlotte Sampleboat's house, and
we're there. Like, that's where we are.
Yeah. Anyway, we're gonna have a party, and you're all invited! Okay. And, well, we're here today just to tell you that we love you guys, and cross country this year was a blast, and I'm so mad that it's my last year and her second last year, and it's your second last year, right? Right? Stop crying. Anyways, also while we're here, we just wanted to show you our outfits because we put on new ones.
Beauty.
Yes, the purpose really of this is to show you guys that we have beauty. Yeah. And well, so you start this time because I started the last time and I really think you should. Here she is. Here she is.
This is my outfit, and I made all of it. My grandma showed me how to take wood and then put it in a string. And then I have these. They're there too. And that's my outfit. If you could see me out in the world, we want to stay. You've been here all along, so why can't you see? You belong with me. You belong with me. Walk in the streets.
Okay, so that was our outfits, and I really hope that you like them because we spent like a really, really long time, like, we spent like an hour doing those outfits. Like, that is ridiculous, alright? So,
we spent like an hour.
I just said that, I hope you guys, learned something about style, like, from watching this video, because this is what we live for, you know, like, this is what we do with our life. We work and we find outfits that just will rule the world. And, if you ever need a stylist, just call us. I mean, I'm not gonna give you our number, like, on air, but, like, I'll somehow, leave us a comment or something, and we'll get back to you, because, you know, this is gonna be on, like, this video is gonna be known nationwide, basically.
No, everyone in the United States will know it, not just nationwide.
Yes, so...
It's gonna be huge, because people need to know how to look like us, because we're so stylish.
Yes. I try to do something different with my hair. I mean, I'm still wearing gel and this thing to bring it out, but, like, I don't know, I just felt like I needed to do something different with it because I was so, I don't know, I just didn't feel it last time. And I think that it really I'm really bringing it out today. So we just wanted to close with saying thank you to the Stamp Flippos for letting us have a sleepover at their house. Across country, we love you, and we're so sad that this is my last year. This is her second last year, and it's just really sad. So I just hope we make every opportunity to say hi and stop it. Anyway, we're not making this a sad video, dang it.
Okay.
And cheering out, let's have a great time, eat lots of food. And we're sorry, we're sorry Anne couldn't be here again because of the swine. She has the swine.
She got the swine, oh no.
Yes. So, yeah. Have a great time tonight. We love all of you. You